Hey folks, we're thrilled to share that Unreal Engine 5 is now in preview. Building upon the features exposed in early access, the preview includes improvements to performance, quality, and feature completedness across the board as we get ready to ship the production-ready version. Download the preview from the Epic Games Launcher or GitHub, enjoy some brand new features that arrived with Preview 1, and drop your feedback in the forums. In this month's free Unreal Online Learning courses, explore the basics of in-camera VFX, learn how to bring a cinematic quality to your work, dive into automating processes to improve your C++ workflows, discover tips for building advanced environments, and more. Head to the Unreal Online Learning portal to get started. And if you're ready to visualize data using Unreal Engine, our most recent webinar explained how. Watch the replay on our YouTube channel to dig into the Microsoft Azure Digital Twin Link for Unreal Engine plugin, along with an accompanying sample project, which you can download from the UE Marketplace. To create the animated short Sleigh, Mold3D Studio used Unreal Engine as the foundation of their real-time pipeline. Now, they've created a 6-part video series detailing the real-time animation process with an emphasis on insights into virtual art department workflows. Head to the Unreal Engine feed to learn more. Once you've been through all that learning content and are equipped with real-time skills, it'll be time to snag that dream job. In our upcoming webinar, industry experts from some of the biggest game, TV and film, and animation studios in the world will share tips on how to land it. Register now for the exciting event on Tuesday, March 8th. SNK's 2016 release, King of Fighters 15, was the first in the franchise to totally shift to 3D graphics and use Unreal Engine. In our interview with the team, we discussed this change, how the games have evolved over the years, and how the team goes about building out its massive roster of characters. Punch on over to the feed to learn more. Lighting can completely change the way we interact with our environment, and can even affect our mental and physical health. Luckily, Mohamed Hagazi, architect and researcher at Osaka University's Graduate School of Engineering program, has a solution. Since 2018, he and his team have explored how Unreal Engine can help architects make more informed decisions when it comes to maximizing natural light, and now you can too. Read more on the feed. Get some much-needed R&R in our first community spotlight, Capybara Spa, from Cozy Bee Games. Grow fruits, craft soaps, and clean towels to pamper the capybaras during their visit. Furnish the mountain with gardens, baths, and decorations to design the best spa possible. Wishlist Capybara Spa on Steam. Next up is a lovely Arc Fizz study from Oaken Studio. The Old Town scene is a combination of Quixel Megascans assets, urban modular building pieces, and some props. Stroll through the scene from Fabio in the Unreal Engine forums and let them know what you think. Then march over to the fun, stylized house created by Felix Boutique while attending ArtSide Online School. Pop over to their ArtStation page to give them some love on the vibrant scene. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.